Good afternoon and welcome to Nora's Dog Training Company. I'm here today with Dolly, and what I'm going to be demonstrating for you today on video is her ability to understand and respond, no sit.
Sit.
To her formal on-leash obedience commands. The landscapers are next door, of course. The first exercise that we're going to demonstrate for you is heeling. Heeling is proper leash walking, and the command is Dolly. And at this point, I step off.
She's trying to maintain pace.
If I turn, she should turn. If I stop, she should sit. Now, heel. So when you're walking with her,
no, sit.
And you stopped across the street or stopped to talk to a neighbor, she should be sitting nicely at your left under control. And she's distracted, unfortunately, by the machinery.
Heel.
Stay, it's hand and voice, stay. Your long sit stay, you can practice indoors as well as outdoors, no. And you're gonna lengthen out the amount of time she can hold it and the distance that you can go. Stay. Now when I walk back to her, I walk right back to where we started and I'm gonna give her another heel command down the heel. No. Sit. Stay. Now this time, instead of returning back to her like I did before, I'm going to demonstrate the come on you. Now come. She's to come and sit. She's not to come and jump all over you. Down heel. Call her to you or do something else. Now the next commands that we're going to be demonstrating for you are your down commands. They're more difficult. Dolly, place. Sit. Down. Down all the way. Make her lay all the way down. Stay. And you can have a mat or a dog bed right in your living room to practice this. When I return back to her, I'm going to return back to her just like I did on the sit stay. And she's supposed to stay there until she gets another command. Down heel. Down. Stay. cut. Make her hold it just a little bit longer than where she's comfortable. Because your ultimate goal is a 3-minute long sit stay and a 5-minute long down stay. So you're going to inch up about 5 seconds a day. Go, come. We have demonstrated for you her healing, her auto sit, her sit and stay, her sit, stay, come, her down and me return to her, and her down, stay, and come to me. These are the commands that we want you to practice with her for the first week that she's home. We want you to report back to us and let us know how you're doing. We've enjoyed having her. She's a very, very, very smart girl. But she's got some of that Bernese stubbornness in her. So keep us posted on your progress. We're always here to help, and thank you for choosing Nora's Dog Training Company.